I apologize in advance if I look like a man in this video. It's just like 100 degrees and I'm in a sweater, so I had to pull my hair back.
What's up? Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be the fall tag. It's been a hot minute since I've done a tag on my channel, and I really haven't seen tags going around on YouTube besides the Jaclyn Hill tag, so I thought, why not just bring them back and do one? So today I'm doing a mixture of two fall tags that I found online. I will have them linked in the down bar below, or I will just have the questions listed. So let's just jump right into the questions. The first question is apple cider or hot chocolate. I don't like apple cider, so obviously hot chocolate, and Starbucks hot chocolate is bomb during the fall and winter time. The second question is Thanksgiving or Halloween. That's kind of a hard one because food, but then Halloween. I would say Halloween because I like going to Universal's Halloween Horror Nights. It's kind of like a once a year thing, so I get all excited to do that. And then I also like Halloween costumes and Halloween makeup, as you guys do see my Halloween tutorials and stuff coming at you. The third question is, do you call this season autumn or fall? Well, when I lived in New York, we called it autumn, and then I moved to Florida, so they call it fall, but honestly, it's autumn and fall. They're pretty much the same thing, so pretty much both, but I think I say fall more. The fourth question is, favorite Halloween costume? I think my favorite Halloween costume would be when I dressed up as a zombie with my boyfriend. If I find a picture, I'll have it like displayed somewhere on the screen because I think I have an old picture. But that was really fun because we DIY'd the costume, and then I painted his face and like did all that fun stuff. So yeah, that was probably my favorite Halloween costume. The fifth question is favorite show in the fall. The favorite show of mine in the fall would be Scream Queens. I just love that show. I mean, a lot of people don't really like it, which is like, how could you not like Scream Queens? I love the fashion and overall the entire show, so Scream Queens all the way. The sixth question is favorite Halloween candy. Candy corn. I love candy corn, and it was like, I think the end of September, my boyfriend and I went to Target and we saw like the big bags of candy corn. I was like, nope, not yet. It's not close to Halloween. You can't get it. You can't get it. Because literally, Ramon will eat an entire bag of candy corn. Like, I don't know how he does it, but he really can. The seventh question is trick or treat. So I'm guessing, would I rather be tricked or treat? I prefer getting treats than being tricked. I don't know. The eighth question is carve a pumpkin or eat pumpkin pie. So I don't like anything pumpkin pie flavored. I know all those Starbucks people that like the Starbucks pumpkin spice, like my sister. No, I don't really like it at all. So carving a pumpkin. I find carving a pumpkin is a lot of fun to do, but I just don't like touching the inside. The ninth question is, do you shop on Black Friday? Yes, I do shop on Black Friday. I go with my best friend and her family because it's just a lot of fun going with your best friend and just being around the crowds and stuff. We personally go to the malls and get all the deals on like the clothes and the fashion, and yeah. The 10th question is, one thing you love about the fall and one thing you hate. Well, one thing I love about the fall is definitely the holiday season coming around, so like Thanksgiving, Halloween, and all that. The one thing I hate about fall would definitely be like where I live in the fall time, because I live in Florida. We don't really get fall or winter. Like, we don't get winter until I would say the end of December going into January. Literally for Christmas, I wore a tank top and like shorts to open my presents last year. So we don't really get fall, which kind of sucks. So yeah, that's the one thing I hate about fall. Okay, the 11th question is favorite fall lip product. My favorite fall lip product would be the Kylie Cosmetics True Brown K, which is on my lips today. I really like the formula of it. I know people are probably like, really, a Kylie lip kit? Well, I personally like Kylie Jenner and I support her lip kits, and I don't know. It's like each to their own when it comes to the Kylie Cosmetics drama, but I personally love Kylie Cosmetics. The 12th question is favorite nail polish. So, my favorite nail polish of the fall time is OPI O Suzy Mio, and it is a dark, dark purple, kind of looks like black, honestly, but in the light it looks purple. I just personally overall like dark colors. I rarely wear bright colors, but I definitely like the deep purple. Favorite Starbucks fall drink is the 13th question. So, right now I have Starbucks and I am drinking a strawberry acai with coconut milk because this is like my all-time favorite drink. I know it's like a summer drink, but I drink it all year round. But definitely my favorite fall drink would be the Frappuccino salted caramel because, oh, yes, that's amazing. But yeah. The 14th question is favorite fall candle. So my favorite fall candle, I don't know if this came out in the fall time or the winter time, but I burned it last year and I still have a good bit left, and it is the Bath and Body Works flannel candle. It smells so good. It honestly like reminds me of like a boy. That's like weird, but like boy cologne. It just go into Bath and Body Works and smell it if they have this scent. But and it also kind of smells like mahogany in a way, but yeah, I burned a lot of it last year, so I can't wait to start burning it. I haven't even burned it yet, and fall already begun. The fifth question is favorite fall accessory. That's kind of hard because I don't really wear sweaters and stuff because like Florida, but I'm wearing one right now. I would have to say leggings and combat boots. Those are like my go-to. I love combat boots. I personally have a black pair and a tan pair, so I love combat boots. The sixth question, or not the sixth question, the 16th question is haunted house, haunted hayride, or haunted corn maze. So like I said, I like going to Halloween Horror Nights, and at Halloween Horror Nights there are scare zones and haunted houses. So definitely haunted houses. Personally, I've never been on a haunted hayride or a haunted corn maze, but I think that'd be cool to find one somewhere in Florida and go to it, even though that's like really scary. But yeah, haunted houses overall. The 17th question is favorite Halloween movie. I don't even know anymore. Like when I was a kid, I like watching the Halloween Town movies, but personally I don't even watch TV, so I don't really have one. But for like October, I like watching scary movies. I don't know, I just have a thing with scary movies. I can watch them like all the time, but not alone, because then I'll freak out. The 18th question is favorite candy. Oh, I already answered this, so that was like the same question as the last tag, because these are two different tags. So the 18th question is, what are you dressing up as for Halloween? I don't even know what I'm doing for Halloween this year. My friend Christina, she's coming down from Colorado, and I haven't seen her probably in 3 years now, so she wants to go to the club and dress up as mermaids, because you know the clubs down here, they have mermaid themed things. So I'm gonna talk to my boyfriend and see if we're gonna go clubbing or not, because we don't really go trick-or-treating anymore. He's 20 and I'm 18, so it's kind of like we're done with the trick-or-treating, even though we went last year. So I don't really know, but probably a party. We're gonna be attending a party, and if I go, I do want to do mermaid makeup, but if not, just something cute and pretty. Probably something basic, honestly, like the deer or something. The 19th question is, what is your favorite thing about fall? I think that was in the last tag. Well, I could just answer it again, I guess. My favorite thing about fall would definitely be being around the family and spending time with friends and family, catching up, just reflecting back on past, reflecting on past years that was Thanksgiving fall, just enjoying everybody, watching old films, just bonding, honestly. I really love that about the fall time and the holiday time, because I feel like it brings everybody just a bit closer than normal. Well, that concludes my fall tag. I hope you guys all enjoyed. I tag a few people in the description bar, so be sure to check it out. I would really like to see you guys bring this tag back, and yeah, just tag everybody pretty much. Well, be sure to thumbs up my video and subscribe in the subscription place, wherever that is, down below if you're on a phone. I don't know, I'm not good at outros, as you guys can tell, but I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Bye.